ready? Are you? We got the whole week right here. And, you know, I'm ready. I'm ready for the Eagles. I'm ready to go home, too, to Philadelphia for the draft. Excited about that. We have Cam Jordan, Bobby Wagner, all pumped about their schedules. Joe Thomas over here tweeting out an entire schedule. They got that nice week 8 bye, or not week 9 bye. They're going to London week 8. I don't know how they feel about it, but you know what? We're all pumped about it, too. Tyrod Taylor, he's excited, and I'm excited to talk fantasy. Let's talk about this Tyrod Taylor situation. That's a nice way to say into quarterbacks yes. that have favorable schedules, because when you're playing fantasy, you got to look at your guys' schedules, especially in the playoffs. Those week 14, 15, 16 is really important. So what's a quarterback that has a favorable schedule then?
Matt Ryan plays the Saints twice in the last 3 weeks of the fantasy season. That is a great schedule for Matt Ryan, who last year was the second highest scoring player in fantasy football. Could lead you to another championship, who knows?
That's right, no Kyle Shanahan there anymore, but mm-hmm. Stark should keep things pretty similar.
Great matchup.
What about a running back there with a favorable schedule?
Lamar Miller has got a very favorable schedule. In fact, the second most favorable among running backs during that 3 week period. Miller was a guy who was a bit of a disappointment last year from a fantasy perspective, but the schedule is favorable, and you need him in those 3 weeks, weeks 14 through 16, and he's got some good opponents.
Babs, you need him to be healthy, but I guess we can't control that right
yes.
now. We're talking about schedule.
Yep.
All right, wide receiver. How about that? Who was a good schedule?
Mike Evans. He is a first-round lock across the board. Last year, the number one wide receiver in fantasy football. No, it wasn't Antonio Brown. It was Mike Evans, and he's got a great schedule in the playoffs going up against the Lions, Atlanta.
Happy.
Regional championship once again. That Buccaneers offense, it's got a lot of fantasy firepower this season.
Yeah, I'm a little worried though about DeSean Jackson taking touches away from
Mike
Evans.
I'm not worried about that. He'll get his. Don't worry
Ooh,
about it.
Okay, he should be happy. You know what? What other teams right now are happy? And they're looking at their schedules. We're going to show you.